Hey guys, it's Owen. I'm doing a toy hunt at Toys R Us, and we're approaching the Mega Block section, so let's check it out. Not much new. This is new. It's pretty new, I guess. I don't know. I don't pay attention to Mega Blocks as much as I did before. Dude, they're bringing these back? Why get these when you can get these? These are much better. Yeah, I guess if you want something like little and cheap, you can get that. Ooh, these are new. I got the purple guy in this. Yeah, see that guy? I got him. I've seen this guy already, but I want the... What else do they have? It's a purple guy. Ooh, here's a red guy. Alright, red guy's pretty dope. It's pretty cool. Who else is in the set? Oh, the green guy. And the green guy up here. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. He's all the way back here. Ugh, there we go. Oh, he comes with that awesome Spartan laser. The new Spartan laser. With, like, the little beam thing. That's awesome. I might get that eventually. Let's see. Oops, series 2. I almost got everyone on that set. I just need him and him. But I don't really want them. They're kind of like boring. Not like exciting. It's like what the new box design looks like for these. There's Covenant. I have this one, Oni Strike. That looks cool. Alright, let's make our way over to the wrestling section. Let's make it over here. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this music in the background. That's gonna suck. Alright, well, some mini mates, some alien figures. I wanted to get into these Funko alien figures. I think they look pretty cool. And I dropped it. Yeah, see, look how this one's got it. Just here. Here you go for all you pop collectors. Professor Chaos! It's like a fill-up. It's cool. It's pretty cool. Here you go for all you pop collectors. I'm not really into pops. Oh wait, there's more here. Here you go. Gwenpool and stuff. All you pop collectors. New Day! Oh wait. Check us out. See Black Series. Ooh, they have K2SO. I like that figure. I want it really badly. Oh, crap. Oh my god, I dropped it. Okay, it's fine. Let's see. Let's try Marvel Legends. The only Marvel Legends I really want right now is that old Deadpool one. Oh, look, isn't this new for the 3.75 inch figures? Oh, they're actually 6 inch. Oh, that's cool. So it would be 3.75 inch because you know how they cheap us out. Alright, let's get to what everyone's been waiting for in the wrestling section. Let's see. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here, let's look at the basics first. Oh, crap. Oh, this is what my Toys R Us does. Am I supposed to look through? Oh, there's HBK, Diesel. Let's see, Lana's, more Lana's. Dude, like, all these basics are here are all, like, Lana's. Like, all right here are just Lana. Ooh. Oh, I might get this. Fraud villains. So, I have a Rusev, and I want to make Happy Rusev Day. It's SH Figure Arts. Figure Arts. They're cool. No, I never really got into them. Not much. Ooh, what do we got up here? Hello, Chris. What else I got up here? What's that back there? Another llama. Crappy tough talkers. Got Virgil. Virgil. God, I love Virgil. Yeah, I love Virgil. Not much is broken to American hypers. Not much here, honestly. I want this because I'm going to Royal Rumble and I think this would be cool to have my AJ Styles shirt. They've like all these battle packs that you see is just like these two, like the set, like this set, like. Dude, what? What? So they made a Jericho tough talker. Are you kidding me? Of course.
This the nerf. This the nerf done one.
We'll skip on the fraud villains. We'll hide them back in. I'm smart about this. I'm smart about this. Slipping in there. Slipping in there. No one will ever know. Next time we come back, pick up Virgil. We pick up Virgil for today. There's just the back. And we still have to run to the dollar store because I'm making a review stand for my dad's house. And yeah, and we'll get back. More pops. Many people love pops. I don't know, it's not really a known. Some stuff. Star Wars. So I just thought, oh yeah, I need to find. Do they have the. I forgot to look over here for that. Yeah, they do. They have the flight stand, that's baller. That's awesome. That is freaking cool as hell. Just for all you Roblox fans. I don't know, I don't really do that. Roblox stuff. Here's Goldberg. It's New Day. No, but they do have the flight stand. I don't know if I'm gonna get it though. I'm gonna get it. Rick and Morty, yeah. Rick and Morty. What's that? Looks kind of gay. Sorry for whoever really likes us. I don't know. It's kind of stupid. Yeah, that's awesome. I've never seen Aliens. I probably should. Sounds pretty good from what people are telling me. They only have that guy though. They have Zambi. Hey, Zambi. Zambi. Or Zambi. What's this? What's that guy? What's this from? I have no clue. Not much else. Just grab my Virgil. Aliens down here. There's some aliens people down here. Statue.
You ready?
Yeah.
You got Virgil?
Yeah, gotta get Virgil.
Virgil.
Yeah, because he went up like in price last night. I saw him on Toys R Us website for like $35. Not doing $35. Heck no. We have to go to the dollar store. I have to get the whatchacallit. I have to get the I need to get like the white board thing. Oh my god, whatchacallit.
A what?
I need to get some white duct tape and a poster board. Yeah.
Can you go to here?
I doubt they have white duct tape and poster boards. To attach the two poster boards to each other.
Can you just use tape on the back side?
Well, yeah, but it's good for the front side to secure. Very secure. Oh my god, these lines. These lines. Lines are the worst part of everything. Another look at Virgil. We'll review him along with the Roddy Piper. Just got a Target. Sorry, I forgot to film in there. Sick. I just gotta get $1 million, man. That's awesome. Virgil. Alright, guys, I'll make a part two of this. We just gotta wait in this line. I figured it'd be pretty boring. So I'll see you in the next video.